Toyota GR Super Sport Concept is here with nearly 1,000 bhp. The TS050-derived Super Sport Concept has been revealed at Tokyo Auto Salon, with Toyota hinting at future sports cars developed from its competition machines. Remember the road-going version of the Toyota GT1? Just two examples of the B-winged Gran Turismo Hero were built because Toyota had to. Homologation rules forced the Japanese car maker's hand. But while the new GR Super Sport Concept appears to be channeling a similar vibe, Toyota's built this thing because it wants to. It's best thought of as a re-bodied TS050 racing car, which means under the Super Sport's dapper but rather serious suit you'll find a 2.4-liter twin-turbo V6 supplemented by multiple electric motors. Alt-old, the powertrain is good for 986 bhp. The bodywork is considerably tamer than the TS050's, but there's still a massive wraparound windscreen, a big rear wing and a shark fin. Oh, and those semi-slick tires filling the wheel arches each measure in a 330 mm in width. We'll be right back.